drainage procedure. Take out the water pump unit and CPC plug from the accessory bag, and prepare a water container larger than 3L. One end of the CPC plug into the hose of the pump unit. Insert the CPC plug into the drain port, turn on the power switch to drain. That's fine. Drainage is completed. Turn off the power switch, press the thumb lock button on the CPC base, pop out the CPC plug, and remove the pump device.